Only You is a personalized feature on Spotify that provides unique relationships between artists, genres, and songs that you listen to. It will even come up with your own musical astrology readings. Open the Spotify app and log into your account if you haven't already. If you haven't seen Only You before, it might pop up automatically or on your home tab. Otherwise, tap search at the bottom of the screen. Underneath the search bar, you should see a section labeled Find Out How You Listen. Tap this. Your Only You list will start playing. Either wait for each page to pass or tap the right side of the screen to progress. On the last page, you'll be asked to plan your dream dinner party, and you can select three artists you like, and Spotify will make you a playlist of their most popular songs and songs by artists like them. Tap Add Mixes to your library to save the playlists. When you're done, you'll be shown every page in the Only You slideshow. Tap Share under any page, and you can send it to a friend or another app. Once you've gone through your Only You slideshow once, you'll gain access to the full Only You hub. You can open the Only You hub by searching the words Only You and picking it when it pops up as a genre. In the Only You hub, you can listen to all your dinner party playlists, playlists based on your favorite genres, and mixes with songs from every decade that you listen to.